10 minutes before the start of the gold Saturday prologue. Bronze and silver had their bikes all staged up ready to go by now. Gold riders, they find the best way to stage up is hitting logs, taps, third gear, you know, less fuel you're carrying, I suppose, the light of the bike, eh? These guys are unreal.
You got back again or?
Yeah, next.
Ruben, red plate, how do you feel?
Yeah, I feel good.
You ready to go?
It's a nice, dusty, hot condition, so.
Awesome. Solar coming up behind him. You reckon you got him?
It doesn't matter. Cruisy trail ride with the boys is always good.
Good fun out there today.
Three laps, that'll have a nice rut at the bottom of it going up into the rabbit. So just make sure you don't want to be that close.
Tom Woodhouse leading him out, coming down the slippery dip. Wade Ibrahim, Hudson Atkins, Rubens in fourth. There's a really off camber corner round down the bottom there.
Thank you.
here, Adam Giles, Nick Collins, Anthony Sola. Sam Priest. We've got a bottleneck here at the bottom. Anthony Sola's just overtaken about five people. Anthony Sola's just gone around them all.
Seconds behind Ruben Chadwick. Red plate. Still got an hour of riding to go. Happy soul mate, most of this. No surprises, he's up there. Callum up in the top 10. Sensational effort. JC in 50 bucks and he thought he better grab it. Third place in the Australian Championship and he's giving himself a bit of grief. Give you the best show for your money. They'll group up, they'll bash each other up. Sensational bit of riding there, guys. Yeah.
Yeah.
Wade Ibrahim now in first. Ruben in second. Tom Woodhouse in third. Adam Giles. Hudson. Number 61. Oh, it's run off the rack. Hey, go Buff. In first place, can't actually even see second place behind him. I'll move from a technical spot to more of a flow spot to show the speed that these guys carry through the tight stuff. Ruben's back up the second, had a bit of a mishap in the last section that we saw him. Probably not riding with the speed that he wants to ride with, but I'm sure he'll bring it in the second half of this session. Speed to bring, and Solar directly behind him within seconds, he'll be able to see him. Probably get overrided in his dust. Yeah. and Giles is right behind Wade Ibrahim now. He's caught right up. He's the leading too. He's right up here. Oh, Giles, he's going to get round him. Not quite. Here comes Ruben in third. Coming up on another back marker. Anthony's in fifth place. The right thing, getting out of the way of the race leaders though. Mm-hmm. Wade in second, about 30 seconds behind Jarzy. Tom Woodhouse, Reuben Chadwick. Anthony Sola just getting through some back markers.
Chris Williamson, number 29.
Yeah.
Wade coming through.
Shaking his head at us. I think he's worn out.
Ruben in third.
About a minute behind Wade.
Hot on the heels of Tom Woodhouse here.
This is their last lap, the track's been closed, and Sol is about 10 seconds behind Tom Woodhouse. Tom Woodhouse, Jason Buff Larson. There you go.
Yeah.
Yeah, like a feeling to be.
There was one, so I can't remember.